place we call Sombai.
Sombai.
Am I right? Sombai, right?
Sombai. What does Sombai mean?
Som is mean us. Bai is mean rice.
Okay, ask for rice. These are all Cambodian liqueurs that we are tasting, and there are about 11 flavors here. We've just finished tasting lemongrass.
Lemon.
I don't know how the mango and green chili, how the combination is, so let's see.
Let's see. It might be called Jol Moi.
Well, it smells green chili.
Yeah.
It has that. It has this nice zing to it. All of these liqueurs have a rice wine base.
Yes. Right.
And then all the other fruits and herbs and spices are added.
Mm-hmm.
Banana and cinnamon.
Banana and cinnamon.
That sounds like a dessert.
Yes, it's a dessert. You can see this long stick. Sugar cane.
Oh, sugar cane.
You put all the flour.
Oh.
Why is sugar cane
to get sweet tea? I don't know. If why?
To make you taste it easy. Cherry tomato, black pepper.
Mm-hmm. A little bit like Bloody Mary.
Yeah.
Cheers. Back in. Yeah. It's sweet.
Oh yes.
And you can get all of these free tasters.
Yes.
And of course they also make some alcoholic jams. So
yeah,
you can get boozy
yeah,
with your toast.